Isolator and circuit breaker both are switches to isolate a section of power system. But isolator is offload device where a circuit breaker is onload device. Offload device means isolator cannot be operated when load is connected, that is current, is flowing through the circuit. Therefore, isolator shall only be operated when that circuit is disconnected from load and current is not flowing through the circuit. In this video, we will go to learn the difference between isolator and circuit breaker, are explained considered factors like the type of device and its action. Operation of the isolator and circuit breaker, their functions, and the withstand capability. Difference between isolator and circuit breaker are given below in the tabulated form. Isolator is an offload device, circuit breaker is an onload device. Isolator is operated manually, circuit breaker is operated automatically. Isolator is an electronic device made by using MOSFET or BJT. Circuit breaker is a mechanical device which acts as a switch. Isolator cut out a portion of a substrate when a fault occurred. The other devices operate without any interruption. The circuit breaker is a device such as ACB or MCB which trips the entire system if there is any fault. They have the low withstand capacity as compared to circuit breaker. They have the high withstand capability at the on-load condition. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel, Learning Engineering, and to get notifications, press the bell icon.